Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing some Apex Legends arenas. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and start up Apex Legends, and yeah, let's get started. I am saving up to see if I can get Seer or someone else. So I'll show you who I don't have and who I do have, but I'm hoping. But yeah. So let's go ahead and start doing this. This will ever load. God, it like takes forever. Like it takes like so long to load. Seriously. All right. And next video, I might be playing some Descenders. A Descenders video, comment down below if you'd like to see that. But now, oh my. What the heck? Did I get a. I got something for every legend. Oh, it's the badge that I got. I bought this PS Plus pack. That gave me the skin for Pathfinder and Horizon, and it gave me a banner frame, Good Fortune, which this is what I had before, but that actually is kind of getting dumb. What I had before was this one. Although I do like that one, I like this one a little bit better because I used the other one a lot. So, gotta equip that, and I did get a triple take and alternator skin, which I actually will change my skins, because these are actually pretty fire, like so fire, bro. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Alright. Well, yeah. I'm saving up to see if I can get one of these characters that I don't have yet. But we're going to play arenas. Which we're playing on the Party Crasher. Mirage's Party Crasher. So, yeah, I'm trying to get to 13 so I can go ahead and get an Apex pack. So, yeah, alright, so now we're loading up into the game. So, get speed. No one says that. Kind of looks like she has a backpack on. Her camera thing on the back, on her back. Yeah. Alright, so we have a Pathfinder and a Bangalore on our team. And the Pathfinder is level 333. Wow. Alright, and then a Fuse, Loba, and Bloodhound. Alright. I wish that they had the alternator. But that only comes in the care package, like right there. That only comes in the care package. But I'm gonna take a one man. Oh, Ethan's 50 for this. I'm gonna use him rocking a wingman. I rock the R99 with a wingman, and it's just like Boston sometimes. And sometimes if you ever rocked a maxed out Havoc with a Eva shotgun, oh my god, that is like crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. It's got P2020. Yeah, okay. I'm dead. Let's go see how my teammates are doing. It's a 2-2. Loba with the Bloodhound, and then we got a Bangalore with a Pathfinder. It's a Seer. The Seer just like said, "Oh, heck no, I'm done. Played at all today, guys, so if I am a little rusty, it's not anything bad. I just haven't gotten to play today. And plus, I've been playing more Fortnite, so I'm still trying to get used to this, but yeah, next video is going to be a Descenders video, like I said. But yeah, I have some map codes that we can use for Descenders. Ooh, I got one so low. Oh, sorry guys. Oh my god, bro, the kid has sniper. Which is a not an R3 one, that's what I have. I don't know what I was going to say, but they got him thinking. Oh, 30-30 repeater. They call that a sniper. Bro, have you seen it? Alright. Excuse me. Alright. Bro, what is he? How does he have a 30-30 and kill me? My Pathfinder buddy's just running straight in. Wait.
It says my gloves are purple. I am so bad. I guess I'm gonna be taking a 30-30 because that's what they're using and that's what they're literally destroying us with. I could. Alright, 30-30. And if we lose this, I'm gonna be mad. So mad.
Literally, they use it and they're winning and winning and winning. And then we use it and then we just lose. Alright. Try this again. Alright, so they just rush straight in. That's a bad idea. What is your guys' problem? I won't get one. Oh god, the dude's on the roof. Two against one. Literally a 2-1. Come on, where is he? Try using my other combo, which is Eva and Havoc. So yeah. Alright, so you guys don't know, I am good with arenas, but I haven't played them. Couple days, and he's white, and he's old. There we go. Sorry, but I haven't played in a couple days. All right, let's try my other combo. Not that I don't want that. Go ahead. Max out that. Then grab an Eva. Turbocharger helps it. And then what's in my care package? Ooh, both of my guns that I'm gonna need. On the building. Ooh, you can shoot through that. That's a 3v1. There we go. That's it. That's all we have to do. 3v1. Yes, sir. He died to the ring.
Like, I didn't die to the ring. Let's go ahead and do that combo. The full maxed out Havoc with Peacekeeper this time, maybe. I don't know.
Right, that's what it'd be like. Alright. Oh my god, why are we going there? Why do we need to spawn over there? That's where. We spawned over there. Bon voyage. Bon voyage. See him? I can't get him. I'm gonna have to block the door. Locking the door is the best way to keep enemies out. Push yourself up against the door. If they ever try to get in, just push yourself up against the door. Shut it, push yourself up against the door.
Okay, but we've actually worked it pretty well. And I have a bow
because I am actually quite goated with the flatline.
But yeah, I'm just having my daily coffee.
It does have like rapid fire. I had 2 kills that game. I would probably have to have Octane's Butterfly Knife. Nightfine Shock Sticks. Race Canine. Bangalore's Cold Steel. Or Gibraltar's War Club. Now if I had Revenant, I would take
Deadman's Curve.
Sick. So yeah. I might have actually played on this one before. I like that seer skin. Oh, I actually have that skin for Octane. octane in the bloodline. That's like one of the first rooms that I have. I don't have none still. I'm not in. I'll have to check. Oh, the two people. Oh. Get that quite good. Buy two of those. Buy that. And then go ahead and buy that. Wait a minute. Buy that. And then go ahead and buy. Oh, armor. Go ahead and buy this. And then boom. My things, even though I didn't even get to use it. Whee! Voice crack. That's just like the worst voice crack ever. That it actually sounds. Jessica! Oh my god. Catch you, go ahead and get. Yeah! Don't try messing with us! Too bad. I'm gonna buy the prowler. Just starting to get the poops on him. Ooh, grappling gun for 150. Alright, well, I got my Prowler. Wanna race? That's actually pretty funny. That's kind of fun. I don't know why. Bro, I'm stuck. What the heck? Hit him 36 in the head. Dang, they're like sneak attacking us. They're like sneaky. They're like so smart. They literally snuck up on us. Dang it. If they want to try hard, then we'll try hard, bro. I'll go ahead and try hard on you, bro. Like, seriously, I'll take the fattest crap on you, because you suck. Like, so bad. We're probably gonna get debated again. Get up. I feel like I'm just gonna sneak if I go somewhere. But you guys can't sneak attack us again. Oh my. Ha ha ha! try actually one thing. I want to try getting up there. Like right up here. Oh my god. Can he interview her? It would stay up there.
That would have been sick.
But Octane runs like that. That's how he runs. Melon intro plays. And then you go, Coca Melon! And then you gotta do an iPad kid cough, which is like, I had 3 kills that stream, but I had 400 damage, and my teammate had more damage than me, which I thought I had more damage. Let's go to the store. I saw this thing where it's like they kept like getting off and on with it. Like they'd go like this and they'd select you'd select one, then go purchase. Cancel purchase like that, and then they'd open it and they'd get an heirloom. Just bro, I get trash. I'm not good. Shoot out, cool. You're disgusting. Oh, you can buy a skydiving rope for Bangalore Ali's shop. What? That's sick. Oh my god, they updated and there's a new Bangalore.
Well, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys, so peace.